click this button, it will now go down and get me diamonds. Hello and welcome back, my block game cheaters. I have made really good progress since the last video. As you may or may not have noticed yet, there is blur behind the windows, which looks really unique and cool. I put a lot of time and effort into this, and it turned out pretty well. If you look at the tab GUI right now, the sun is like blurred behind the behind the tab GUI, which looks really cool. It like melts into the background. I don't know how to explain it, but it looks really cool. Yeah. Apart from just adding blur, I improved the auto mine and renamed it to Minerbot, which is the coolest mod ever. Minerbot is an improvement to Automine, which has been in Jigsaw for like forever. It was in the first, in the very first version of Jigsaw, I think. Okay, if I turn on the use X-ray option and just click this button, it will now go down and get me diamonds. Yeah, I configure it to only mine diamonds for now using the X-ray mode. So you can, let's say you can go and take a shit or something, and when you're back, you will have a lot of diamonds. Yeah, this was from earlier today. I put it on for 5 minutes, and I got 30 diamonds by not doing anything. It's really cool.
Fragments of a world where your absence all I get to